New tonight, a fire is under investigation in downtown Cincinnati. Crews were called to a building on Race Street near 8th shortly before 8 tonight. A person living on the second floor called 911 to report the smell of smoke. Firefighters were able to contain the flames to a business on the first floor. It's Ron Hamilton Photography. The person living upstairs will be able to stay there. Damage is estimated at about $10,000.